Kim Cotton became the victim of a hate campaign when she was paid £6,500 to carry a baby for an anonymous couple. That baby will celebrate her 6th birthday tomorrow. Shortly afterwards, the law was changed to prevent commercial surrogacy. After baby Cotton, Kim vowed she would never go through it again. Today she revealed through the Daily Express that she is going to be a surrogate mother again, but this time she's carrying twins for her friend Linda Main, whose eggs were fertilised, then implanted in Kim, who says she's doing it because she wants to help.
And when she phoned me, she was so upset, I just found myself saying, offering spontaneously, I'll do it for you, Linda, without really having thought it, you know, about it.
What Kim Cotton is doing is perfectly legal, but the campaign Life says surrogacy is the prostitution of fertility and an unacceptable trade in human beings. Some MPs are uneasy about the whole issue.
I entirely understand the desperation of many childless couples to have babies, but I personally do not think that this is the right way to go about it, and I'm just concerned about future developments.
It's a debate that'll go on long after the twins are born.